As you can see, the cane fields right outside the house are blowing this morning. It's about 8:30 in the morning on Saturday, September the 13th. And these are just the residual eastern side or right side winds of Hurricane Ike in Louisiana near Lafayette. And actually, the winds almost matched those of Gustav, which passed just 12 days ago on September 1st. This time, though, there were no power outages in Lafayette, not that I've heard of anyway, and mostly it was just the winds.